All right, y'all. I am back with my Kirby Heritage 2 Legend. We're gonna make a little bit more progress on the back porch. I know I've got this chair moved already, but that was just because it would be a little bit of a hassle. I mean, the desk chair here, the old one, wasn't so bad, but anyway, I figured I'd move it anyway. But we're gonna go ahead and go over there where you see all the dirt and cigarettes and stuff. So here we go. This out of the way. See why I wish this was, instead of this felt padding, some kind of carpet, like commercial carpet. Ooh, there's a big screw out there. Little keychain. Thank you. having to move all this stuff back. Coming through here, tracking in a lot of stuff. I think it did grab something. It's kind of stuck in it, so we shall continue this here. Something in the mTOR, so apparently there was something that it couldn't completely get. Some extra progress on the back porch. We'll go ahead and see what's rang around in the mTOR. Sometimes these mini mTORs are hard to get off, so okay, I'm gonna see in 3, 2, 1. Yep, and there it is. That's actually the striker of a cigarette lighter, so I'm glad it didn't bust the fan. Because I love my Heritage 2 Legend way too much. There we go. Alright, so there it is. Tell me how y'all liked it. Tell me what y'all want to see. I'll see what I can do, how I can do it, and when I can do it, and if I can do it. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications for more content like this. And, of course, until next time, bye.